DMX transferred to the hospital for a heart attack. DMX had a heart attack and was in a state of life and death. According to the reports, DMX suffered a heart attack at his home around 11 p.m. local time Saturday night. Showing signs of overdose, he was immediately transferred to an intensive care unit at a hospital in White Plains, New York. DMX's lawyer, Murray Richmond, said he was in a bad shape enough to come and go. Richmond mentioned, "It's true that DMX was hospitalized last night because of a heart attack, but it's not clear that the cause was due to an overdose." DMX is currently under an oxygen respirator. Thanks for watching our clip. If you want more information, come visit our site on PressReels.com. Thank you.